Now what we're going to do today, I've asked Heather, my partner, to film this because Mr. Alexander himself wants a copy of this song. I spoke to him in one of his many book signings. And I said to him, do you want me to sing the song? He said, listen, I've not got time, I've got another 1,000 books to sell. I have never written a love song to a politician in my life. Well, apart from Barbara Castle when I was very young. One or two of you might know who that is. Right, so what we're going to do is I sing a line and you sing back to me, and the dream shall never die. Then I sing another line and you sing that back. Right? It's pretty much just what the gospel choir that we had earlier. Okay? You'll pick it up pretty quickly as we go along. Now when I wrote this at first, it was a wee bit of a rose, because we all felt that way that weekend. Do you remember how we felt? Oh my God, it was like a country western song. We felt that bad. But since then, by God, are our spirits up or what? Indeed they are, indeed they are. I can't wait for the next 2 weeks. It's got, this is my World Cup. I love this. I love this so much. Anyhow. We have come together here today, and the dream shall never die. We are brothers, sisters, come what may, and the dream shall never die. On the 18th day we stood alone, never near to million, all our own. I am since that day our strength has grown, and the dream shall never die. Sisters, come what may, and the dream shall never die. On that 18th day, we stood alone, never near 2 million, all our own. I am since that day, our strength has grown, and the dream shall never die. We seek a place, and the dream shall never die. Just to be as one is no disgrace, and the dream shall never die. To the Commonwealth city all the nations came, they've all broken away from the family hymn. Yes, it's to be the same, and the dream shall never die. Several months have passed since that fateful day, and the dream shall never die. Now the game is on, and the ball's in play, and the dream shall never die. Cause if they think we're beat, if they think we're down, they've not heard the last of all Scotia's sound. For we're coming en masse to your London town, and the dream shall never die. We are peaceful folks for all our sakes, and the dream shall never die. But there are some power we will someday break, and the dream shall never die. to just one man. So let's sing together for the Alec man. And the tree shall never die. I let's sing at last, Alec summon the man. And the dream shall